Boah. Oh. cage diving with sharks.
Cage diving. Yeah. I hate heights so much.
With the sharks, with the cage, in the cage. Yeah.
I mean, I would take a human.
I don't like none of these two options.
A human for 10 years.
Oh, it seems pretty awesome to be a duck. So I'd like to be a duck.
Asian.
Italian.
Last time Asian.
I like both, but I would choose Asian.
Italian. I'm gonna go Italian because that's usually I'll have pasta before my matches, so I eat Italian more often.
Window.
It depends which class we're talking about. We'll go with window. If I'm alone, window. If there is fully booked, then what
the
aisle.
Window. I need to see relatively how close to the ground we are. So when we're in the clouds, I go crazy.
Probably more spiders.
Heights all day. The worst.
Both, but spiders.
Heights.
Spider.
Grass?
Hard courts.
Probably grass.
Hard court.
A penthouse.
Urban penthouse.
Villa with a garden sounds nice, but you need really to take care of it. And I'm so bad at this.
Penthouse.
The villa with garden.
Villa with a garden. Listen, the penthouse, you don't need to take care about anything. So I think it depends. If I have a family, then that someone can take care, but not me, then villa with a garden. But if I'm alone, penthouse.
Depends. Sometimes after practice, probably all you can eat buffet.
Tricky question. All you can eat buffet, because in Michelin restaurant normally it's small portions for test to see what the chef is doing. So
all you can eat buffet.
Michelin restaurant.
All you can eat.
All you can eat.
You spend there 1 hour and a half maybe for all the dishes, and you're still hungry. So, and you finish with McDonald's. So then better to eat all you can in the buffet.
Good value for your money.
Basketball or football?
The real football, soccer? Yeah, definitely football.
Basketball, yeah.
Soccer.
You know what? I actually love both. I love both. So it's not that easy.
Rap.
Rap music.
Rock.
Because Queen is one of my favorite bands, you know. But I'll have to go with rap, just because that's what I listen to more often.
I like both, but I go with rock. We're rock and roll. Yeah.